around the world, there are around 31 potential vaccines in human trials for the COVID-19. But Oxford University's vaccine, which is being developed in collaboration with British pharma AstraZeneca, is considered the most promising one. It is currently undergoing phase 3 trials in some of the countries. India is also discussing with Russian authorities about the possibility of bringing the Russian vaccine against the coronavirus called the Sputnik V in India. In this video, I will be discussing all the latest details regarding the vaccines against coronavirus. Hi, my name is Zabik and welcome again to TEN Studios, where you can find anything and everything. Let's get started with the details. Hi, welcome back. Phase 2 trials of the Oxford University vaccine for COVID-19 has begun in India on 26th of August. The first doses are given to a set of 6 volunteers at Pune's Bharti Vidyapeeth Medical College and Hospital. Indian regulatory rules require a vaccine to be tested within India for it to be authorized to be given to Indian population. Pune Serum Institute of India, SII, which has an agreement with AstraZeneca to mass produce and market this vaccine in India and many other countries, has initiated human trials. Both phase 2 and phase 3 trials would take place in India. Phase 1, during which the vaccine safety is assessed, is not mandatory to be repeated in India. Beside Pune's Bharti Vidyapeeth Medical College and Hospital, the phase 2 trials will also take place at 2 more locations. One is the KEM Hospital in Mumbai and another is PGI in Chandigarh. Several more hospitals would be involved in phase 3 trials, during which the vaccine's efficacy or its ability to protect the volunteers from the disease in real-life situations will be assessed. In phase 3, the vaccine is tried on several thousand volunteers, but since these tests are only being repeated in India, a total of around 1,600 volunteers are expected to be given the vaccine during the phase 2 and phase 3 trials in India. The Russian vaccine, which is named as Sputnik V, was the first to get approval to use anywhere in the world, even though it is yet to undergo safety and efficacy trials on large groups of human volunteers, which is one of the most crucial steps before a vaccine can be approved. However, Russian President Mr. Vladimir Putin said that the vaccine is safe and effective. As far as Sputnik V is concerned, both the countries, India and Russia, are in communication. Some initial information has already been shared with us by the Russian government, while some detailed information is awaited by us from Russian government, said the Union Health Secretary Mr. Rajesh Bhushan during a briefing on COVID-19. According to Director General of the Indian Council of Medical Research, ICMR, Mr. Balram Bhargava, India currently has 3 vaccine candidates against COVID-19 under various stages of human trials and 3 vaccine candidates in preclinical stages. One of the 3 vaccine manufacturers approved to conduct human trials in India. 2 are working on an indigenous developed candidate. The third has been developed by Oxford University and British pharma AstraZeneca is undergoing production deal with Pune's Serum Institute of India, SII. SII is the world's largest vaccine manufacturer for number of doses produced and sold globally. The SII has begun the phase 2 and 3 clinical trials at Bharti Vidyapeeth Deemed University Medical College and Hospital, Pune. We have asked for about 300 to 350 vials of the COVID Shield vaccine being manufactured by Pune-based Serum Institute of India, said Dr. Sanjay Lalwani, Medical Director of Bharti Vidyapeeth. The vials arrived on Tuesday evening at the hospital at its Kataraj campus and their candidates will be administered the doses between 12 noon to 2 pm on Wednesday, Mr. Sanjay Lalwani added. What we all can do is keep our fingers crossed and hope that soon we can get a vaccine and this global pandemic ends. Thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel if you find anything you like and hit the like button. Don't forget to share this video. We'll meet again with a new video. Till then, take care and be safe. Bye-bye.